being a Muslim really isn't that big a deal when it comes down to it. It's just a religion or set of beliefs and practices like any other. Literally 1 in 4 people in the world are Muslim, and it's the third largest religious group in America, having been here since slaves were first brought over, and some say even before that. And despite what you might hear in the media, there's not one definitive way to be Muslim, but I didn't really know that as a kid. The point is, just like anything else, it means different things to different people and manifests itself in distinct ways.